Hey guys, it's been a long time since I had to do a video like this. Now honestly, I really do get tired of doing them. This video is about friendship though. First of all, it's like, you can give a friend your all in all, but they'll just backstab you like you're crazy. So, lately, I've been trying to check up on the friend, right? And everything. And I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, because like some people, once you like be alone, that tells me that you're probably, you know, going to depress me, that you're going to check up on the friend too, right? So tell me why he's still in the party with somebody else. Guy's actually my friend too. I mentioned him and everything, still able to fly there. And the only thing I'm trying to do is check him off. Because we're friends and I love him, right? Some stuff is just gonna make sense to me. I'm just gonna be honest. I'm really just gonna be honest. If you don't wanna be loved, then fine, I'll just separate. I really should. I swear, I really do get tired of making videos like this. I mean, the only thing I'm trying to do is just check up on you. They're what friends do, right? And literally, I can't even get no reply back. And I know for a fact you see my messages. I know for a fact you do. I was thinking about ending it one time when I was doing 4 videos. But I was nice enough to come back. You know, be friends with him again. Actually, everything. Now, this is something actually private, though. But so one day he really did me wrong and everything, and like I had left, and I just was enjoying doing my Storm 4 videos and stuff, and he a little replied to him saying he want to play Storm 4 with me again and stuff like that. So, I haven't replied back though on my Storm 4 videos, but one video I had uploaded, it was a Storm 4 video, and I was sure, and I was certain of it. It had said, we should play Storm 4 sometimes, old friend. And that's when I replied back, and I said, okay, we should, knowing that he hurt me, but still, I'm nice enough to give him another chance. But now, forget it. I mean, the only thing I'm trying to do is just check up on you. You're what friends do, right? And this is how you do me. And honestly, when being partnered and stuff with other people, I'd be right about everything. Like about the girl situation. He thought I was lying. And it turns out that I was telling the truth. And when you promise someone on a friendship, see, he had promised that, he had promised on his friendship that we was telling the truth or not. And I told him I was telling the truth, and it turns out he figured it out. See, I'm just gonna be honest about everything though, honestly. And honestly though, I should be your closest friend. I'm just gonna be honest. All the stuff I told him, I should be his closest friend. But you know what? Forget it. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next upload. Okay.